Here's just another brief view of the north coast of Mallorca. This, I believe, is the estate Son Marroig of the former Habsburg relative of Ludwig Salvator, who lived here. Well, he was born somewhere, I think, around 1837 or something, and died in 1915. He was the cousin of Emperor Francis Joseph of Austria and did not want to live at the Viennese court. The Habsburg court, he actually traveled to Mallorca and settled down here, had a Mallorcan wife, started to learn the language, wrote several books about Mallorca, and became a native, so to speak. The mountains as a background here. Just a gorgeous spot here on the island of Mallorca.